at the diagram of the math of the width and height of the, and if you can see, I have my separated in 2-3 inch increments, I believe, and it's 5 by 5. So next step we're gonna have is, we've covered our dough, we haven't added any extra, we've covered it, and we've pulled out what we call the metallic tape, and this shit is stronger than Superman. So, moving forward, we're gonna move to see it there. The clay is under this here, so now it's under the wax parchment paper. So now we're gonna keep that concave where the nose was right there. We're gonna keep that ridge so that when we carve it out, it's gonna be able to give us total dimension. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna go and be really tough. Okay. So tune in, and we'll be doing the next stage.